So in this video, it's about the Baba Poly phaser preset, which I made 2 weeks ago, and I already posted this on my Patreon. It's available for $1, just as a disclaimer, it's not for free. And someone asked me around 1 month ago if I can build a Baba Poly phaser inside Bitwig Studio in the style of Sine Vibe Swirl, which is a VST. And I tried it. And I also came up here with different options, Baba Poly Phaser 1, 2, 3. And this one here is my final result, which I think sounds the best. And it uses the grid and it uses multiple filters. And what it does is basically it creates some kind of continuously rising sound in the style of an shepherd tone, if you so will. So maybe let's try it out here. I have a poly synth here with just a pad sound, or yeah. So nothing special, but you can blend in here now the Baba Poly phaser. Maybe I remove here the reverb. So this is how it sounds. You can hear continuously raising in tone, you know, in pitch. So you can change the frequency, you can also increase here the feedback. And if you increase the feedback too much, it's already self-oscillating. Can almost use it as a synthesizer for creating riser effects or transitioning effects. But when you put in here some sounds, then it also gets nicely textured. You can also increase the stereo spread, which is, I think, just delaying the left and the right signal differently. There's also a mode option here, which changes the filter types. If you have this at zero, you get, I think, a bandpass filter for each filter. With skew, you can change in which direction you want to change the pitch. If you have it all the way up here to 100%, then you have a saw that's continuously raising, so it's a ramp, basically. If you pull it down at zero, you have a ramp in the opposite direction, so it's continuously going down. And in the middle position, you have up and down the pitch wise. And this is sometimes great here to use it on pad sounds to get some kind of texture on top. So, can be a nice effect you can use on pad sounds. It's also nice on the buses. For instance, here I have a track. Let's put this here on, not on the main bus, the music bus. Delete this. So this is the music bus. Yeah, just to give some additional texture on top, or a bit of a feel that there's something, yeah, something happening, something modulating. Maybe also nice if you modulate this feedback here and to, yeah, create some kind of transitioning phases at some points in the project. I don't know. So that's it for this video. Head over to my Patreon page, download the preset, tell me what you think in the comments below, and please leave a thumbs up if you like the video. And I hope to see you soon in one of my next videos. Until then, thanks for watching and bye.